Radio 10. We love having you at home join our conversation via social media. But an article in The Guardian has suggested that live tweeting is actually ruining television. The article suggests that inviting people to join the conversation has given us nothing but Twitter trails of premature outrage. Ida, what do you think about this?
I agree. I think that Twitter feed that goes at the bottom of the screen is really annoying and it distracts you. It's particularly annoying, you know, if you're watching something like Q&A, for instance, or sometimes I even see them on our own show. But I think your eye goes down there and you take away from the conversation that's going on. I don't like it.
Oh, I don't mind.
Yeah, I'm against tweeting. I've ended
You're
my
tweeting.
I just think I just think it brings out aggressive idiots.
Mm, that's
and I'd attach very little importance to what some excited person says on a tweet.
Really?
Mm. I quite like, though, that I do like seeing it on the bottom of the screen because I like to see how people are responding to whatever's being said.
But they're not typical. They're not typical. Mm. They're very unrepresentative. Mm. The anger that you get in those responses.
But I think that's okay, though, because it's sort of,
Then you're not following what's going on the screen if you're following what's going on down below.
But you can. You can do both. I can do both.
As one of the annoying people whose tweets actually did get on Q&A Monday night.
And it's a lot.
I think, obviously everyone but me should stop. But I think it is actually a phenomenon that I think will become less the exception and more the rule. And I think it's something that people of our sort of vintage don't quite understand. But younger people, it's called the second screen phenomenon, where they no longer get enough stimulation from the television. And we know that there's actually differences in the way kids process stuff that's on the screen. They can actually see faster images. It's why if you and I go to see, say, the Transformers or something, you wouldn't actually be able to follow what's happening in the action scenes. I can't. It drives me crazy. Younger kids can. It's the same thing with TV. It's not enough for them to just watch that. They have to be on their phones, on their computer, on their iPads at the same
time.
Can
I just quickly ask, Joe, if you're watching Q&A, why do you want to tweet? Why do you want to respond to that right then?
Because I'm a natural smartass.
Yeah. Exactly the answer I was expecting. Let's check some feedback now on social media. How ironic. Johnny says, please don't get rid of my job. Oh, he's a social media guy. That is very good.